sigh. Once again, your poetic brilliance has put me to shame.